You know, I think where I want to start, Tom, is why go beyond just being a drone company? Why did you need to make a system and a technology that says, here is the all-encompassing last mile drone package?
Well, thank you for having me. I mean, for long, leaders have insisted, industry leaders, that drones are the answer to the last mile problem. But we really haven't attacked it correctly. We've tried to fix it with simply using drones, which is like a transportation company trying to fix a last mile logistics problem by getting a better truck. In order to be able to lower cost, you have to decrease labor. You have to provide a way that that retailers can get the product onto the drones quickly and efficiently, and also be able to deliver to those 100 million plus Americans who don't live in single family homes and don't have yards or porches to deliver to.
We're showing video of how the system works, right? You load your package into the ground unit, the drone lands, the package is raised up and attached to the drone, and off you go. It seems simple. Who's actually going to be using this, Tom? Do you have any signed up customers?
We do, but what we've done with our customers is that we're going to allow them to have the moment. We're going to be rolling both this and our next generation drone out in the next quarter. We're going to be in some top retailers, top convenience, and top quick service restaurants. I'd say stand by for the announcement. We're going to allow them to make those announcements because we believe it's a big leap forward for them and an opportunity to utilize our technology. But it's coming next quarter.
Okay. Well, Tom, I'm sure our Bloomberg Technology audience wouldn't mind you sharing with us those names, particularly on the QSR side. So give me a sense of how quickly you can scale this. You know, I've done a lot in Arkansas, for example, about what Walmart was doing with Zipline in the last mile context. But that is a small scale pilot. And they often are small scale pilots. Convince me and our audience that this can be real in the real world at scale.
Yeah, so our technology is integrated from our airspace management that manages the airspace to the ground infrastructure that auto-loads. Powered behind it is a very sophisticated logistics system that ensures we get the package you want, when you want it, and where you want it. Each of these units, this DBX technology that we created, is like an Internet of Things. All it requires is power. So you set it in, it's smaller than a parking space, it powers on, and within 15 minutes, it's part of the ecosystem. And so drones move throughout the ecosystem autonomously and are able to heat surge demands here and decrease demands in other areas. Again, 74% of the cost and labor of drone operations or drone delivery operations is labor. This system essentially eliminates that labor, both on the pickup side and the delivery side. And so if you're going to bring those costs down, you have to start by eliminating labor. And remember, this configuration you're seeing here is just one. It could be on a roof. It could be integrated with a fulfillment system. It will scale very, very quickly because it creates a more affordable approach.